Now, chaos and high drama is something that may not be alien to the parliament of Uganda. It has happened before, and today MPs were on form, engaging in a fist fight were opposition members of parliament with people they described as invaders in the precincts of parliament. It took the intervention of President Yoweri Museveni, and later we know that they were actually SFC soldiers, when he ordered them out of the tent. You might also want to know that there were two ballots that were invalid. Let's take a look.
By 10 a.m., all candidates for Speaker in the PDC Speaker of Parliament were around, making the last-minute attempts to convince voters. This went on until President Museveni arrived at the venue for the first sitting of the 11th Parliament to kick off. The president waited patiently as he observed the election exercise going on. He was often seen standing up to stretch muscles after sitting for a long time. Leaving nothing to chance, many MPs carried on their own tallying as the clerk to parliament, Jane Kibirige, started vote counting. Two votes were found invalid out of the 522 votes. As vote counting started, with things seemingly going bad for Tim Kadaga, she was seen making endless calls which were not going through. Oranya's camp busted in cheers after Kadaga conceded and reached out to her opponent, and they started chanting gospel songs. But the president came in quickly and stopped celebrations, saying they could spread the deadly COVID-19.
Your Lordship, sorry to come in, but I am asking Minister of Health.
The first fight erupted from the opposition side when MPs led by Mitiana Municipality Member of Parliament Francis Zake accused SFC soldiers of beating them.
Whoever is not a member of parliament is causing commotion, and we cannot hold this. It's not about the victory or losing or what. What we are saying, the presence of parliament, the chambers, cannot be accessed by non-members. Even the president is the other side.
If we have, those who are non-members,
yes, they should
and they are in the house, will you please vacate immediately?
We know the sergeant at arms. He can manage us, but we cannot allow non-members of parliament, SFC, to take over control of our side. We shall not accept that. You rather shoot us from here.
And similar.
Kalungu West MP Joseph Sewongo grabbed the microphone and reported intruders in the house.
How many people last year? All soldiers get out of the tent. Go either behind the other face or this side. Okay? They are also busy bodies.
It took President's intervention to order SFC soldiers out of parliament tent to restore harmony in the house. After losing the battle, Kadaga did not wait to vote the deputy speaker and left Kololo shortly after Olanya was enthroned.
Okay, so what is the man? There are a man from